With a friend today, and we were talking about how there's always this big discussion going on in the States, I suppose everywhere, about whether it's natural or not to be homosexual or whether it's a choice. And I've always thought, who gives a fuck whether it's natural or a choice? Fucking business either way. This is called Glacier. Just want to live your life the best way you know how, but they keep on telling you that you are not allowed. They say you are sick, that you should hang your head in shame. They are pointing fingers and want you to take the blame. They say things beyond belief that sting and leave you empty. And to boot, they say their words come straight down from above. And they really seem to think that what they're doing counts as love. Things seem particularly rough. So don't you become paralyzed with fear. When things seem particularly right,